there too?
On guard, loyal bodyguards.
We can't let anything bad happen to Christmas.
That's where Santa Claus lives.
Everyone, did you come to see if you're on my nice list? Your name?
Sora, sir.
Let's see. Sora. Here you are. Well, according to my list, Sora, 7 years ago, you told everyone you did not believe in Santa Claus. Oh, that is unfortunate.
Oh, boy!
Am I on your list too, by any chance? It's me, Jack.
Jack Skellington? What sort of trouble did you bring this time?
This time?
It's a long story.
Thank you. okay.
Why do we have to hide?
Silence. Well, this is a pleasant surprise. That fool Jack brought Sora and the others with him. Now we can deal with all of them at once.
What do you want us to do?
Who's there?
Busted!
Lock, Shock, and Barrel.
Not those three.
I assure you they're not with us.
Well, whatever the case, they've been quite naughty. Catch them and bring them back here. They're going to get a lecture.
Mr. Claus, I wanted to talk to you about Christmas first.
It'll have to wait. I need to see how things are progressing in my workshop.
Come on, Jack. Let's catch those little pranksters.
Oh. All right, then.
Thank you.
It's over! This is it! It's over!
Looking forward to destroying that ridiculous Christmas town. But now that Sora and those imbeciles are here, I think a change of plan is called for. Revenge before pleasure, after all.
What kind of revenge?
The magnificent, malevolent kind, of course.
That sounds really bad!
Like Oogie's kind of bad!
And that's super duper bad!
Oogie Boogie? That bag of incensed insects? How intriguing. And where might I find him?
Jack and his dumb, stupid friends destroyed him!
Ah, yes. Now I remember. More intriguing still. I believe I'll bring your master back for you.
I feel like a million bugs. I really owe you one for this, Maleficent.
Indeed you do, Oogie. Do you remember Sora, Donald, and Goofy?
Do I remember them? Ha! You're too much. I'll never forget what they did to me. What was it they did to me?
Squashed you like a bug!
That sounds bad.
And Jack helped.
Even worse.
They creamed you.
That's right. That's right. That's one thing I won't be forgetting anytime soon. It's the last thing I remember. And it's the only thing I'll remember until I teach those clowns not to mess with Mr. Oogie Boogie.
Yes, that's right. That's the spirit. And I have the perfect plan already in mind. Have you ever heard of Christmas Town?
Mr. Oogie!
Wake up! Wake up!
We want to see how bad you are!
It seems he needs more time to recover. You three, stay here and keep Sora and the others occupied. Do not fail.
There they are.
Stop them!
Tie them down!
Get them!
This is it!
Confound it, and now I've lost my way. Oh, this is utter foolishness. I should be getting ready for Christmas.
Is that you, Mr. Sandy Claus?
Yes, but please call me Santa Claus.
Of course, Mr. Santa Claus. I was hoping I'd find you here. You see, it's very important that you go back to Christmas Town. I'm afraid something terrible is going to happen if you don't.
Well, I am behind on my preparations. All right, tell Jack I'll be waiting for him at home. He had something to say to me about Christmas.
But that's just it. Please, go home and lock the door. And if Jack knocks, don't open it.
There. The large one in red.
All I gotta do is kidnap him?
That's right. Lock him up at once. Then begin destroying Christmas Town. That's sure to make Sora and the other fools come running.
And then they're all mine!
Yes. And in the meantime, I'll turn Santa Claus into Santa Heartless.
Are we done? Who's there? Thank you.
Back off!
I've done a little redecorating. Wait, something's not quite right. I know what it is. We just need a little more of that boogie flair.
I do hope our jolly old friend is looking forward to becoming a Heartless. Oh, clumsy oaf!
Are you still here? Why don't you oogie on back where you came from? You're crabbing my style!
Have you already forgotten who brought you back, you insolent bag of bugs?
Sorry. Can't remember a thing.
Very well, you ingrate. You'll rue the day you spurned my help.
Thank you.